Hi Designista, I'm Rose Willie from Encoder Fashion. I'm going to share with you some tips on how to import a Dxf and a PDF patterns into CLO 3D. Here, how to import a Dxf pattern into CLO.
I'm here in CLO, I'm gonna go to File, then Import. After that, I'm going to select Dxf, click on it, then here is my pattern. I'm going to select on Dxf pattern, then come down here to open, click on open, and I'm going to select add and millimeter and do not rotate. Make sure the scale is 100%. Then I'm going to come down here, import pattern, animation, swap cutting line and sew line, include notches, and leave everything here unchecked. I'm going to click on OK. Okay, there it is. Your Dxf pattern is in CLO workspace. Next, I'm going to show you how to import PDF pattern. To do that, I'm going to come over here to File, click on New, then this warning window pop up. File not saved, do you want to save? I'm going to select no, because I don't want to save that file. Next, I'm going to come over here to File, then Import. Then I'm going to come over here to Adobe, click on it. Then here, the Adobe PDF pattern. See right here, this extension file .pdf pattern, click on it. Then click on Open. And right here, I'm going to change load type to add, scale, millimeter, make sure 100%. If it's not millimeter, make sure you select millimeter because you want it to be 100%. And import as baseline, import as internal shape. And then I'm going to select OK. There it is. So as you can see, we got all these pattern pieces in CLO 3D.
There is more information under this video. Bye.